hindi mabili, may amag sa tabi. Alam po natin mga kaibigan, maraming Pilipino ang kinilala na international singer katulad po ni Lea Salonga, Apple Up the Eye, si Arnel Pineda, Charis Pampenko, at Arnel Pineda muli ng Journey. Sila po ay kinilala ng mga Pilipinong magaling sa awitin. Pero hindi nyo ba alam, ngayon po ay talagang nakakaloko, nakakaloka. Dahil mayroong isang potential na Pilipina na lumaban sa X Factor. At take note mga kaibigan, standing ovation kasama si Simon Powell ng X Factor. Walang iba ang gusto kong sabihin sa inyo, ipakilala sa inyo, walang iba kundi si Miss Maria Laroco. Hi Maria, good day.
Hello.
Yeah, hello. Yeah. Ang ganda-ganda mo pala talaga sa personal. Ang tingin namin mature ka dun sa ano ah, sa mga audition mo lahat, pero dito pala in real person. Batang-bata. At alam niyo ba tong batang to po ay 18 years old lamang. At nang lumaban po si Maria, gusto kong itanong to, 17 years old lamang nang lumaban sa X Factor. Maria, ano ang reason bakit ka lumaban? Anong dahilan dun sa X Factor sa ibang bansa at very young age at 17?
Yes, it's always been my dream po to compete internationally. At talagang ang pinangarap ko talaga ever since ay ang pag-awit, hindi lang dito sa Pilipinas, kundi internationally. Nice ko po, at ever since na bata pa lang ako, pinangarap ko na maging international superstar.
Wow.
Yes. Not only to help my family, but syempre, pangarap ko din po to talaga. Kaya po ako sumali ng The X Factor.
Yes. At what young age, nung nakita mo yung pangarap mo na yun, sumibot, kumbaga sa ano?
Actually po, I started singing when I was 3.
Yeah?
Yes, 3 years old. My dad used to buy these CDs po ni Sarah Geronimo.
Mm-hmm.
And then, piniplay lang po niya everyday until I memorized 1 or 2 songs po from that album. Hindi po po ako marunong magbasa.
Mm-hmm.
So, my first performance po was when I was 5 years old.
Wow.
Yes, sa school po, sa art workshop po ni mommy ko. Kasi, my mom and dad were both teachers nga.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, so, I performed po when I was 5 years old sa school. That's when I realized na, wow, I love singing. This is what I want to do hanggang sa lumaki ako.
Mm-hmm.
So sabi ko, I don't want to stop and this is what I want to do, sabi ko. So,
galing.
Yes.
Gamers, look at her mind. At age 3 years old, alam niya lang kung anong gusto niyang gawin. And remember that I believe everything was created twice. Because why? During her young age, alam niya na gusto niya, she wants to become a superstar international singer. Imagine that, not a local singer, but a global singer. At that very young age, last year when you're 17 years old, you have definitely, you have many challenges before you,
yes,
your dream comes true. What will be? What will be that particular challenges?
Yes, my family po isn't that fortunate in life.
Okay.
Yes, well, we had tough times, me and my family.
Mm-hmm.
So, we had, I also had to, you know, like, join competitions for us to, you know, eat for like, minsan kasi, like, syempre, mom and dad, teachers po sila, so,
okay,
hindi naman masyadong mataas ang salary ng mga teachers.
Yeah.
Kaya, sabi ko, I want to help. Sabi ko, I want to join competitions. Kaya kapag may mga fiesta sa mga barrio, ayan, talagang ako pa yung nag-volunteer na gusto ko pong makatulong, kaya gusto ko sumali sa competition na ito. And not only that, kasi ang competition po kasi is like the best teacher.
Wow.
Yes, kasi hindi naman po every time na sasali ka sa competition, you win. Diba? Kasi failure sometimes is what is going to teach you pa eh. Parang it's gonna like make you realize na ay kulang pa pala. I need to improve myself.
Ganun. Yeah. Imagine that. We need to understand that life is like in a vehicle ways. Merong mga humps, may mga detour, pero in her life, being at young age, nandun yung mga challenges, definitely that is Europe. Alam naman natin, napakataas ng discrimination.
Yes.
At ang matindi nito, standing ovation lahat sila sa iyo. And I'm really glad when I watch your YouTube channel. And then, tandaan mo natin, yung dreams niya, kahit anong daan ng problema, patuloy pa rin siyang kumakampay. And then, Maria, what can you say or advise to our viewers?
Yes, well, never stop dreaming. Mm-hmm. There are going to be times na talagang rough na yung daanan, yung yeah. road, and na sometimes papasok na sa isip mo na tama na. It's enough. Yeah. Pero no. Just don't. I also doubted myself many times already mm-hmm. because I have been rejected not only once. Mm-hmm. I know not only me has you know like had yeah. Any experience like that na yung gaya po sa akin. Mm-hmm. And my only advice is that keep on dreaming, believe in yourself, and keep inspired.
Wow. Yes. His compelling reason is what? Her dream. She wants to become a superstar in the long run. And I believe it will happen soon and very soon. Expect her by 2020, a different Maria Laroco. Talagang nakakaloka ito. By the way, what is your next event?
Yes, I will be releasing po an OPM single. It's going to be out very soon. And naglabas din po ako ng aking pong first ever album called Just Maria. It's out now.
Yeah.
And it was released po under an American music label called Odic Records.
Okay.
And yung aking pong OPM single po, it's going to be out very soon this year. Bago po matapos ang taon na ito. Kaya po, abangan po rin yung lahat. Dahil magpo-post po kami kung kailan po ito i-release sa aking pong mga social media accounts. Yes.
Millions po ang followers niya, kung di nyo alam. Maring dito, hindi nyo kilala yan. Pero sa ibang bansa, kilala na, tinatayuan at pinapalakpakan pa.
You,
yan yes. po si Maria.
Follow me po on my Facebook page. We are verified na po. Yay! Thank you so much yeah. to all of you. My Facebook page po is Maria Laroco. My Instagram handle po is Maria Laroco. And my Twitter account is Maria Laroco as well.
Wow. Maria, first of all, it is my honor to invite you to my event.
Yes!
This coming November 23, Sabado,
this 2019. Year.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
Yay!
Game 10. Kasama ho natin si Maria Laroco na maglalaro ng game. Maririnig nyo ang kanyang mga awitin at ito ay nababagay sa ating panahon at kung ano yung mga ginawa niya. Ulitin ko po, what is the date of our game 10?
That is November 23, 2019 at the ground floor of Salas Cabayan Hotel at EDSA Pasay City.
And then what time?
Yes, it's going to be held po this sa Saturday po ng November 23rd, 7:48 a.m. to 6:07 in the evening.
Yeah, gusto ko kung ulitin saang lugar?
Andito.
Yung alam, Miss Universe ang dating.
Okay, I will see you guys this coming November 23rd at the ground floor of Salas Cabayan Hotel at EDSA Pasay City!
Yan.
See you.
Samahan niyo po kami. Maglalaro kami sa Game 10. Life really works.
Thank you.